Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 4. Hey, don't forget to hit that like button. So, last episode, we made this building site right here for our mobile home. And we put in this road, which fought me over here, and actually just looking here right now, I should probably change the road and have it come right through here. Although there's a little slant right there. Well, that's something we can think about. Today, we are working on our very first field. Yep, you heard me. Our first field. I know. We have to get rid of some trees first. That is a definite yes. So, let's get to it. I'm going to leave this over here. We are going to I think we're going to start by getting rid of the trees on this side of the road and headed towards Old Bill's place. So we need to get some money because we're going to need to buy some farming equipment. Alright, time for a super fast time lapse. That's it. We will go for 1 hour, let's say that. See what happens. Well, that was about an hour. Had a couple trees that didn't behave and didn't cut. I had to stop what I was doing and grind one stump that was almost invisible before I lost it and it caused problems. But we got her handled. So, now comes cleanup. I should do a test. I am going to take this wood that I had already cut down and sell it, and then I will keep track of the wood that I actually did in the last hour. And why won't it? There we go, strapped on. Boy, I got a log sticking out sideways there. How'd that happen? Who did that? Oh, got a little nubbin on the end there. That'll bounce off before we get there. Oh, looky there, I'm using my road. Wonder what time Bill's gonna call me and tell me that he's got my house set. I'm kinda excited. I'm also kinda excited to buy a plow. Start plowing up. I suppose I should go investigate the sale points that this neighborhood has. The other end of the road that I'm going on right now was where those were all located. How's my fuel? Oh, hardly used any. I need to always check that because I almost ran out of fuel one day. That would have been bad. Suppose I better get a better run at it so I can really throw them. That ought to do. 20,000. Little shy. Normally I was getting 22, so this was 21-ish. Oops. One. Oof. Crying out loud. Two. Oop, did I overshoot? No, that'll still be in there. $48 for those two. All right. Okay, so now I will keep track of what I cut down. 57,201. This poor tractor needs another gear. I wouldn't mind buying a... I know a Fendt drives 32. I don't know what else has high speeds. Last load for today, and it's a heavy one. Well, the road's not level right there, but at least it's banked the right direction. Well, that should be most of them. I don't know where it's at. Maybe it's under... It's probably under forestry. Since I am doing forestry. Looking for that yellow sled. It's not there. Oh, it would be under powered forestry. There we go. There he is. 70,000? I want the blade. I want to be able to push things around. Why not? I've never had one before. No! I want to play with the tires. Ooh, chains? Trelleborgs. Standards. Ooh, no, we don't need twins. Design. Standard. Grid protection. Yeah, let's get the grid protection. $71,000. All right. I didn't look to see if I got all the bushes. Well, I'll find out when I start pushing the Massey around. Hmm. 4:30. I need to call old Bill. Hey, Bill. Hey, this is Roadkill. I was just calling to see if you had that house delivered yet. What? That doesn't sound good. Are they still planning on getting it here yet tonight? Okay, that will work. Can you tell them I might be asleep in my tractor and to wake me? Okay. Thanks, Bill. Bye. Oh boy. The tractor had a flat tire and slid off in the ditch. No damage to anything, but they're way behind. Nice looking beast. Okay, I'll be getting rid of that. It looks neat, but you can't see through the windows if you want to look through them. I've never used a blade to push stuff around. 15 miles an hour, I'm not going to break any speed records. I wonder... That's the back up and down. Blade up and down. That's the front up and down. Well, it went right over top of it. It's worthless. Well, I just wasted a bunch of money. $63,700. I don't know what I paid for it. 73? Well, this afternoon sure didn't turn out the way I expected. I rolled my tractor. They just about rolled the tractor that was pulling the mobile home over to my site. Luckily nothing got hurt. But I think that's going to be it for me for this afternoon. That's going to be the end of another episode. I'm going to stay over here and have a bite to eat here in the gas station little restaurant area. And I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.